Also new this morning, the state fire marshal is looking for the cause of a late-night fire in Johnston. Eyewitness News was on the scene around midnight as a home on Central Avenue went up in flames. Fire officials say the home was vacant, and neighbors tell us no one has been living there for months. One firefighter was hurt battling the flames, but we've learned that those injuries are minor.